every good story depends on interesting characters, and if we can connect to those characters, we can suspend our disbelief in certain plot aspects, but if we connect with the characters, then the writer is writing what they know, and they're connecting the character to the human experience, and that's shared vicariously.
Parts of being a writer in film and television now are the same as they've always been. Starts with you. You're the one who gets to create all of these characters. You're the one who creates this world. You're the puppet master.
Vancouver Film School writing program does set you up well for working in the industry. A lot of TV shows are written with a writer's room where you're getting feedback from your peers and you're having to pitch up ideas out loud and respond to criticism and feedback in the moment. And we run our TV writing classes very much in that vein.
What we focus on at the school is story and ideas, right? And so people always say to us, what should I do to come to the school? How do I prepare? And we always say, just bring your imagination and your creativity. And you know, our job is to get it on the page.
By the time you finish at Vancouver Film School's writing program, you've written at least two feature-length projects or a feature-length project and two pilots. That, you know, it's a complete journey from beginner to intermediate, ready to start work. And that's more than you get at university.
This program is unique in the sense that is a 1 year of just learning how to write. There aren't a lot of programs like this out there.
It's a program designed by writers, taught by writers, for people who want to be writers.
We have everything from fantastic playwrights who are very successful, television writers, sitcom writers, feature film writers, story editors. It's a great crowd.
The fact that there are job opportunities out there, it's a great time to be a writer. Television's blossoming, and they need more content.
Through this program, you can definitely get the tools you need to be a successful writer in this industry. What you have to bring to the table is a unique voice, an interesting background, and great stories to tell.
The way things are now, and the way they're becoming more, is that our students are getting a really great reputation for knowing what they're doing. A lot of our students get into writing rooms, which is a difficult thing to do. It takes a lot of time.
I don't think there's anything more satisfying than creative expression, really, you know, to be a writer and to be curious and knowing what questions you want to ask and providing an environment where people are comfortable asking the questions.